Hello, I hope you're enjoying the event so far. It's Anna Lapwood here, Director of Music at Pembroke College, and I am the person tasked with organising this ridiculous but wonderful event. This year's Barkathon is raising money to support the people of Ukraine. We're hoping to raise £10,000 for the Disasters Emergency Committee, and there's a little fundraising link in the side of the video description. If you do feel able to donate something, anything you can give would be much appreciated.
My name is Katelyn Emerson, and while I hail from southern Maine, just north of Boston, it's my great pleasure to share with you a little of the music of Johann Sebastian Bach here on the 1994 Dobson at McKinley Presbyterian Church in Champaign, Illinois. We'll start out with one of the six trio sonatas by Bach. This is the fifth in C major, and of course, each movement features a very independent line for each hand and pedals. From here, the rest of the program consists of some chorale preludes from the Great 18 Leipzig chorales. The first of these is yet another trio. This one is based on the chorale tune Allein Gott in der Höhe sei er, the German Gloria. The next three are all based on the Advent chorale Nun komm der Heiden Heiland, now Savior of the Nations, come. The first of these is an ornamented chorale, so left hand and pedal provide the underpinning harmonies and counterpoint, while the right hand plays a beautiful ornamented line of this chorale. Next, we hear yet another trio, but this is quite different to the four previous trio movements that we've already heard. In this one, the left hand and pedal are quite literally equals. They play very much the same line, and you might imagine two viola da gambas playing off each other, perhaps in a battle for which can be the most ornamented, or at least the most beautifully phrased. This all supports the beautiful, once again, ornamented chorale in the right hand. The final of these Nun komms is one for the great organ altogether, the full organ. This one has the cantus firmus in the bass, while the hands play almost a fugue, where you hear the fugue subject both as it is and also upside down. A good friend of mine has said of this movement that it's almost as though Bach might have been trying to depict that God is coming and he's a little bit angry. The final piece that we'll hear in the final from this 18 chorales is what we've nicknamed the deathbed chorale. This particular setting we don't actually have the ending of. We think that that was lost. However, this chorale tune with a different text was set almost identically in the Orgelbuchlein. So we often use this almost identical setting to complete this movement for which we actually have no ending. So the final piece of the program is vor deinen Thron tret ich hiemit. Please excuse my German. But that means before the throne of God, I come. Thank you.
Hello, my name is James Flores, and I'm from a town called Albury, which is in Australia, and it borders the states of New South Wales and Victoria. I'm so delighted to be able to play and participate in Bachathon 2022. All thanks goes to the really great organiser, Anna Latwood, for doing this for several years now. Anna has selected four pieces for me, two of which are new to me. And I'm not going to try and pronounce the names of these pieces, I'll just give you the BWV numbers. So she's given me Leaves of Yesu, BWV 731, everyone knows that one. And then there's one BWV 732, which is a manuals only piece. But it's quite interesting, and I'm so glad that she assigned this one to me because I got to learn it. And then there's another chorale prelude, BWV 1102. First time I've ever heard it before, and obviously I've had to learn this piece. And it's got a really, really great Cantus Firmus entry in the pedal. Very, very great. And then the last piece I'll be playing is the Prelude and Fugue in D minor, BWV 539, which the fugue is nicknamed the Fiddle and Fugue. And I'll be playing all these pieces on my instrument back there. It's a Johannes console, Studio 370, but I'm running the ever so popular Hauptwerk software. And I'll be using the sample set of Buckerberg, if that's how you pronounce it, newly released by Sonus Paradisi. And it is a very Baroque instrument, so it will suit all the pieces that I'll play for you today. Hope you enjoy it. Bye for now.
Hello, my name is Craig Williams. I am the organist choirmaster of the Cadet Chapel here at the United States Military Academy in West Point, New York. It gives me great pleasure having the opportunity to share works of Johann Sebastian Bach for Pembroke College's 6th annual Bachathon, helping to raise money for the Disasters Emergency Committee Ukraine Humanitarian Appeal. I want to thank Anna Lapwood, Director of Music at Pembroke College, and the many associates of the college for giving me and so many other organists of all ages around the world this platform on which to perform the complete organ works of the great master. Here at West Point, we have the world's largest all-pipe organ in a house of worship. The very first piece performed on a recital here back in November 1911 by Frederick C. Meyer, first organist choir master of the Cadet Chapel, was the Preludium in G major by Bach, later cataloged as BWV 568. This Preludium will show off the organo pleno, full organ, featuring the Hauptwerk and Positiv divisions in the transept balconies. After the G major Preludium, I will play several selections which will explore many of the subtle and individualistic voices of this instrument from the Orgelbuchlein. Herr Gott, nun schweiß den Himmel auf, BWV 617. O Lamm Gottes unschuldig, BWV 618. Christe, du Lamm Gottes, BWV 619. Then skipping to Herr Jesu Christ, dich zu uns wendt, BWV 632, Durch Adam's Fall, ist ganz verdirbt, BWV 637, and Es ist dann heil uns kommen hier, BWV 638. After these Orgelbuchlein settings, I will play the three large Kyries from Klavierbund 3, which reflect the three persons of the Holy Trinity. Have mercy, God, Father Eternal, BWV 669. Christ, Comforter of the World, BWV 670. And have mercy, God, Holy Spirit, BWV 671. I will conclude with another setting of O Lamm Gottes unschuldig, BWV 1095, from the Neumeister collection, recently discovered at Yale University here in the United States. Thank you again for joining me on this journey through Bach's colorful hymn tapestries, and please enjoy.
Hello, my name is Holly Broadbent, and today I'll be playing for you Bach's Trio Sonata No. 6 in G major on the beautiful Latorno organ located in Subiaco, Western Australia. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Clay Corso. I'm the director of music at Epiphany Lutheran Church in Elmhurst, Illinois, near Chicago. Today I'll be playing a few selections from J.S. Bach's Little Preludes and Fugues. I'll be playing them on our two manual plus one set of pedals, Berghaus pipe organ, fully mechanical action, features some very nice reeds in both manuals as well as the pedals, which you'll get to hear today. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Takuya Yorita. I'm an amateur organist based in London. I'm really honoured to be able to participate in Bachathon for the first time this year. And this year, the money raised from this event will go to people who are suffering in conflict in Ukraine, and I'm really happy to be able to help them this way. I'm going to play four pieces, starting with Toccata and Fugue in D minor, BWV 565. This is undoubtedly the most famous organ tune. Then I will play two pieces from Orgelbüchlein, a little organ book. Firstly, Jesu meine Freude, Jesus my joy, BWV 610, followed by Werner den lieben Gott löst walten, He who allows dear God to lead him, BWV 642. And then I will conclude my performance with another famous piece of organ music, Fugue in G minor. It is also known as Little Fugue, BWV 578. I hope you enjoy my performance. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Alessandro Pittorino, and this is Pagliaccio. And we're coming here from Perth, Western Australia. Today I have the privilege of performing for you three works by Johann Sebastian Bach. In order, they will be Christ unser Herr from the Klavier Umbung 3, the Duke Adams Form from his individual chorales, and the Trio Sonata in D minor. And hopefully the playing will be much better than my German pronunciation. Thank you for joining us from wherever in the world you are. Today I'll be playing on the three-manual von Beckerath pipe organ located at John Septimus Roe Anglican Community School in Mirrabooka. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. Thank you.